my lab at NLM is studying the non-coding part of the human genome. When the human genome was sequenced in 2001, what we've learned is that only 2% of the sequence of our genome is used for coding genes that in turn translate into proteins. This is the sequence information that's been used by every single cell, but it only represents 2% of our genome. 98% of our DNA is not being used. There were some speculations suggesting that it could be that that large chunk of our genome is purely junk. And in reality, that's not true. There are treasure islands within the sea of non-coding DNA in the human genome that are critically important for regulating the genes. These are the pieces that we can refer to as light switches. What we've learned is 95% of disease associations, they hide within this non-coding part of our genomes. And what my lab is trying to do is look through these vast landscapes of the human genome and identify where these light switches are hiding and to figure out what exactly do they do, which genes do they turn on, when do they turn these genes on, and what happens if they don't turn these genes on. So if we want to understand how we can address human diseases and disorders, we have to study and to understand the non-coding part of our genomes. I still cannot comprehend how we can conquer space, have self-driving cars, and do not understand the encryption of the human genome. I am really interested in trying to get to this hidden second code of our genomes by the end of my scientific career.